And back in Glynn County, police confirmed one person was killed in a single-engine plane crash. It happened in a wooded area off Sinclair Plantation Drive, a private road off Lawrence Road, north end of the St. Simons Island. Federal investigators are also looking into the cause. News for Jax reporter Zach Lashaway has followed the crash since reports came in this morning and has the latest.
This debris field is quite large. As you can see, pieces of metal lie on the ground here, but the bulk of this wreckage remains about 125 feet away.
A resident of Sinclair Plantation Road told me off camera she called 911 at around 9:30 this morning after she heard a plane crash into the woods near her home.
Fire personnel arrived on scene. They found the area in the woods that was heavily taken over by fire. Once they got that fire put out, they were able to confirm that a plane did indeed crash into the woods.
Authorities say the plane is believed to be a Cessna 182 fixed-wing single-engine aircraft.
Information that we have is that that plane was en route from Savannah, Georgia, to the Malcolm McKinnon Airport here on St. Simons Island.
The FAA and NTSB are investigating.
Although the plane is designed for four passengers, we have no information that leads us to believe that anyone was present on the plane other than the pilot.
In St. Simons Island, Zach Lashaway, Channel 4, the local station.
And we've put all our Georgia news in one place for you to read. It's news4georgia.com. There's also a Georgia section on the News for Jax app.